Finally, I returned from the works.
That's better.
You did not hear about the ghost.
No, I did not.
Yeah, you didn't. I'll tell about the ghost. A long time ago, a little engine was returning home. Suddenly, it lost control and plunged over the side into the swamps below. He was never found again. Many workmen had saw that a little engine was trying to return home, but never reached the other side. What do you think of that story?
Pa, it's not scary.
Going back to and there's no such thing as ghosts.
Get up! Oh, no. Ah! Oh.
Not again. Let's go for it. This time he's never gonna crash again.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna expect the ghost and I'm gonna go on the bridge. I mean the mountain. I don't know what it is, but I'm just gonna expect the ghost.
Okay then.
It was nighttime. And then he saw something in the distance.
He saw the engine.
But he said, this isn't, it isn't a ghost, isn't it?
But it was.
Then it disappeared.
It's the ghost! I better go back!
And he zoomed away fast as his wheels can carry him.
You saw the ghost?
Yeah, I saw it. Go check on the bridge.
I will.
Oh no. Wait, there's no ghost. I'm returning back.
I saw no ghost.
Yeah, I saw the ghost.
Are you sure? I did not see it.
Why? Okay, then. Again.
Finally, we did it. Yeah, we did it. Come on. This is gonna be a lovely day.